That is going to go all the way. It's got legs and some. Republic Bank Maximum comfortably. Oh, look at that. That is what you're on about, Sammy B. The timing, the touch. Oh, dear. You can't bowl there either because this has been moose downtown for six.
This is your very first time?
My first time.
Is this first time? Wow.
And there we go over the top. Beautiful start. 50 to Keacy Carty, you little beauty. What an innings of substance. Three fours, three sixes, and striking at over 150.
Yeah, only his third T20 match in the CPL. His first for this franchise. Remember, he's a replacement. He just came in not too long ago, a couple days ago. His first innings this season. And he's made his mark. This has been an exceptional knock. Look at that strike rate. For someone who is not a power hitter, there are other ways to score runs.
Oh, Jesus. Somebody fetch this. Keacy Carty. That is simply sensational. It is. Get the band happening. What? Keacy and the Sunshine Fan, we're loving it.
Everything is going his way tonight. Third was in the circle. It's a risk you pay, and you take sometimes as a seamer with that field.
Yeah, absolutely. Outside of some, but pace on and length. This has been outstanding, truly outstanding by Keacy Carty.
That will be runs. Will be four of them as well. Keacy Carty, everything has gone to the boundary.
And you have to also consider with Keacy Carty that we don't know how much active cricket he's played since the India series.
Such a tough zone to score in. That's how good he's been tonight.
So Shepherd went straight at him without success, got clipped away for four, and he decided to go a little bit more outside off stump. He missed his length, looking for maybe that wide Yorker. And Carty isn't trying to overhit the ball. You've got to appreciate this innings if you're a Warriors supporter, a neutral supporter, or a TKR supporter.
Another one through cover, into the 80s now, Keacy Carty. What a magnificent innings this is. 166 for four.
You've got to be excited about some of these strokes. It's not about power. It really is the class of a touch player. Just hitting gaps, lofting it when it needs to be lofted.